Why are these changes made? The answer is simple: to make the test shorter, more secure, and so that students can receive their scores and reports faster, or simply to make students' lives easier. If you think this video is helpful, follow Rtest.